Well, I've been running this family business for the last 30-odd years. My grandfather started it in the gardens in 1941, and we've been in this building since 1950. So technically, we're in our 75th anniversary in the gardens this year.
So what's happening here today?
Well, we're having a fantastic celebration with charities and communities being invited into the gardens to promote themselves, raise some awareness, and rattle a tin and earn themselves some money towards their own charity.
And what's happening behind us?
Oh, we've got Brighton Morris just about to perform for the second time today as part of the celebrations. They've been very kind enough to come along and help with the celebrations.
So how much history is steeped in this place?
Wow, quite a lot. You can imagine over the years we've had different people here. We've had TUC conferences, we've had Brighton politicians, we've had Roy Hudd and Ken Dodd, people like that. So quite a lot of history.
And how successful do you feel like the celebration's gone today?
Fantastic. It's been a lovely day. Everyone's enjoying themselves and the weather's been kind, i.e. it hasn't been raining.
Excellent. Thank you very much for your time.
Okay, thank you.